Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone are one of the most loved couples of Bollywood. The couple loves to engage in PDA. On Wednesday, Ranveer and Deepika were spotted at the Mumbai airport. The lovely couple were seen holding hands as they entered the airport. While posing for the pictures, for the paparazzi, Ranveer planted a kiss on his wife Deepika's cheek, giving us major couple goals. Ranveer, who is known for his quirky dressing style, was seen wearing red bootcut pants with an animal print shirt. He styled his outfit with red sunglasses and cross-body sling bag. Deepika opted for a monochrome corset for her airport look. On the acting front, Ranveer and Deepika are currently awaiting the release of their film 83. In the film, Ranveer stars as former star cricketer Kapil Dev, which tells the story of how the Indian cricket team, a team that no one believed in, brought the World Cup home in 1983 after beating the champions West Indies in a match. Actress Deepika Padukone is essaying the role of Kapil's wife Romy Dev in the film 83, which also stars Tahir Raj Bhaseen, Jeeva, Saqib Saleem, Hardy Sandhu, Emmy Virk, Pankaj Tripathi, Boman Irani, Nishant Dahiya and Sahil Khattar, is all set to release on December 24. 83 is directed by Kabir Khan. Deepika and Ranveer also have several other film projects lined up over the next few months. Deepika will be teaming up with Big B in The Intern, while fighter cast her opposite Hrithik Roshan. She will also be seen in the Shah Rukh Khan starrer Pathaan and in Project K with actor Prabhas and Amitabh Bachchan. While Ranveer has Rohit Shetty's comedy film Circus, he is also prepping for his role in Jayesh Bhai Jordar, directed by Divyang Thakkar for Yash Raj Films. Ranveer is also part of Karan Johar's next directorial, Rocky aur Rani Ki Prem Kahani. The film has a star-studded cast comprising Alia Bhatt, veterans Dharmendra, Jaya Bachchan and Shabana Azmi. The actor is currently hosting an entertaining quiz show titled The Big Picture.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.